no bosses. You don't know me, so that speak for itself. Catch up before your ass get left. When you see the raw hat, when you looking at the teeth, only worm get the worm, nigga. Money don't sleep.
I go.
Hey, what's up YouTube? Back with another video at work. It is like 5:30 in the morning. Got all the parts hung up. I'm gonna wipe them off, wipe them down, and get to shooting some primer. So, got everything hung up. About to start priming this thing. It's the best I could get this hanging up, which just is backwards, but that's the only type of hooks I had to hang it up. So I just deal with what I got. I'll be able to maneuver around it. So I didn't think I was gonna be able to get everything hung up on this rack, but I got everything hung up. This is actually upside down as well. So I just gotta make sure it ain't got a big lip on it. So it should be able to cover real good. So man, time to get down and dirty. Stay tuned.
I only wanted the greatest, that is a vow, yeah, that is a promise. Always wanted to be famous, just being real, yeah, just being honest. My haters won't always be nameless, give them no clout, I give them no power. Creators are different than agents, sooner than later, what will be ours? I keep an eye out for the numbers, I stay in contact, synchronization. To infinity, even beyond it, I am a common, no destination. A lot of things I am above, and there are a lot of things that are above me. Do not come for the people I love, cause then I get scary, then I get ugly, yeah.
Okay, YouTube. So, got the parts primer. And just keep in mind that these bumpers are upside down. So, of course, I had to get good coverage on the outside, and everything came out pretty smooth. It's the bottom. Everything came out pretty damn smooth. And just gotta pretty much wait for this to dry, which I give it probably about a couple hours. And then it's already a little bit dry, but it's morning time, so I don't even wanna put it outside because I don't want the moisture to hit it. So I'll leave it in here. And then in a couple hours, I'll spray the base coat. And then we can go from there. But everything came out pretty good. Laid down pretty smooth. So it won't be no need of no wet sanding. Cause this primer, this epoxy primer, it lays down pretty thick. It covers up probably like 90-95% of the imperfections and smooths everything out. So came out pretty good. So like I said, I'll let this stuff dry for about a couple hours and then I'll get to it on the base coat. Yes sir.
Thank you.
Okay, YouTube, that was pretty much the base coat. About three coats. And it, of course, it laid down smooth. Let this dry. Let this dry, and then we can go on to clear coat. A nice little silver. So, yes, sir. Everything coated up it's like a ultra silver mix. So, let this dry up. Give it about an hour, and then come over with my clear coat. So what I decided to do is just wait until this is finished, and then I just use this as a guide, this tape as a guide, so that I know how to, so I won't surpass it with the paint, even though I did a little bit, but the black is gonna cover it up anyway. So what I decided to do is just go ahead and paint clear, and then once it hardens up, I'll give it like a couple of days, then I'll mask out the silver and just paint the black, so it'll be easier like that. And the same with the front piece, I'll just mask it off real good and then just paint the black, and we'll be done with it. So, but this is the hardest part, getting the base laid and then the clear, let it cure, and then I can mask up and do the black. But came out pretty good, laid down real nice and neat. And now all we gotta do, wait till it dry, hit it with that clear coat, see if we can't wet these parts up with no runs. So, but as you can see, I did have the other ones up there and then the wing by hand because it's flapping. So of course I can hold it from the back, but I'm gonna have to be a little bit more consistent when I come around to the clear, because I can't have that clear just, I can't have the part flagging around or it's gonna run. So, but we'll take care of it. I'll get it taken care of. Y'all see how I do it once I get to it clear. So yeah, stay tuned. When I come back, it'll be clear time. Come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Gotta hold this down.
Man.
I can hit that piece. We'll get it together. And shit, that completes it. And I'm out.